is nothing short of dominant.
For the championship. Just like last year, back to back on an ace for Texas.